So Sid and I have been matched for 6 years. I met them when they were 12 years old. Over the last 6 years, I've watched Sid come out of their shell. Sid has blossomed into someone who is always unapologetically and authentically themselves and fully embraces it, unfazed by others' opinions of them. I have watched this transformation in awe and continually strive to live my life in the same fashion. In fact, I'm not sure if you know this, but you have been a driving force in me learning how to genuinely embrace who I am and not be afraid to show it. And I want to thank you for that. Some of my favorite memories are of us jamming out together in my car or at the park. I love that you listen to some of the same music that I used to listen to when I was your age, like My Chemical Romance and Good Charlotte. What a fun bonding experience to rock out to this music together. Sometimes singing together said more than any other words could say, and those moments truly are so special to me. Thank you for being my little sister and for giving me the opportunity to be your big sister. I know you are going to do amazing things in this world just by being you, genuine, authentic Sid. I hope that you always continue to embrace who you are throughout your life. And may we all strive to be a little more like Sid, confident in who we are and unapologetically ourselves.